Hello everybody, this is Uppish, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. In the last episode, we found Poison Ivy. I think we defeated two mutated inmates. And we were also having... Oh, we also defeated Harley. Also, we were having some technical difficulties with the recording, so we had some audio problems and some video problems, but I think it was mostly audio problems. The video messed up, so you guys might only see, like, at certain points in the video, you might just see, like, short clips without any sound here and there, just to give a little bit of content, because, I just today, just a little bit ago, managed to, I think, possibly fix the problem. So yeah, without further ado, let's continue. We are now trying to get down into Killer Croc's, trying to find Killer Croc's cell, which I am not looking forward to. Killer Croc is, gosh, beastly in this. Ooh, that hurt, I think. Intensive treatment, here we are. Yeah, Killer Croc is a beast in this one. He is ghastly. Oh, look at that. Here's a bunch of our buddies, I think. What? No. Oh, they're in, these guards are in, like, suits. Knock them out. Ooh. Ow. I'm having a hard time following them because there's too many of them next to me. AX. Ow, mother fudger. Ooh, that one was close. That one was close too, that one was- Ooh, mother fudger! Ooh. Ow! You guys are getting quicker, aren't you? Come on, get him. Ooh! Ooh, we broke his arm! Ooh, bam, bam! Yeah. Come on, get him. Bam! Don't you even think it. Ooh, I think I gave him a crack in the balls. Ha ha ha! No! I really hope we don't have any malfunctions with the recording this time, because I'm pretty sure I fixed it. I just did a.
All over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plans are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
I did a recording on Celeste a couple minutes ago. I took myself a little bit of a break before hopping on to try and record this again. I already recorded, I think, the last episode of Arkham, like, yesterday, I think? Wait, what was that? Oh, open. Okay, come on, open it. Yeah. There we are. How interesting. Wow, this vent is big. Whoo, big vent. Jeez.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Good. Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Joker took this building, kept free of the bat. We sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
What?
No! I need a gargoyle. Get a gargoyle. Move, 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 move! Move! Move, gargoyle! Gargoyle! Get to a gargoyle! Move! Move! No! Come on! Move, just move! Just move! Whoo! Now glide. What?
He disappeared! Oh, God!
Ooh.
Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Corner takedown. Ha ha!
I'll cover over here. Someone! Over here!
Silent takedown. What?
Here.
What? Move! 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 Run! Move! Run! Climb! 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 Get down there! No! Oh no! Oh.
Stand a chance!
Why are we beeping up security here, dear? This building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back here. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him. You sure about that? Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
I really, I don't know why I was dumb enough to jump off earlier.
I don't want to worry you, but there's a tiny chance that may be on the way. That doesn't bother you, does it?
Ow! That hurt. A little. Wow, they're clumping together. Oh well, that might make it a little easier. Okay, let's spread some explosive gel. If any of them come down here, then that'll be right there for a good, like, kind of knockout moment. Wish I could disable the explosives on those freaking gargoyles. Isn't that just something great? They did. By the way, did you guys know in the Batman Arkham City game you can actually like spam the grappling hook to where you can basically fly your way up everywhere? They almost had me.
I'll watch you back.
Whoo! I am almost dead. They seriously almost had me there. Haha! Yes! Cell block transfer. Hook up with the relatives before you're transferred out of here. A phone? Is that what they're wanting me to look for?
Did anyone catch the game last night?
What the heck?
and block him, I promise.
What the heck? This is so weird.
Batman, can you hear me?
Hey, sweetums, you're gonna miss the party.
You gotta help us. Help us, please.
Someone help me.
What the heck?
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, no.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party.
Move. Move. No! Use the middle stick to dodge Joker's gunfire. Mission failed. What? What the heck? This is Batman's old suit. This is the classic suit, guys. Look at that. Who'd think that they'd actually, like, use that? That is cool. Oh, wait, no, that's not his original suit. That's just this suit. It's just cleaner looking. Oh, get up there. What the heck? So I am supposed to use the line launcher for this. Move, 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 yes! Oh. Oh, you're big. Yeah. It took me forever to get there. Get moving, get moving, get moving. Crouch. Move, 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 move. Okay. Heh. Oh! Ow! Ag. No! That is unique.
What are you trying to do?
Smile under my face.
find a shiny enemy. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay.
Woohoo!
Stop and attack to ensure no screw
there.
Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work a lot better. Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient
no!
and most empty beds in all his wards.
And at the end of...
Joker aimed to take over this bughouse, like many of us. I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down, and Razor cut a new smile onto my face, and I decided he had a point. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped the threat to ensure no screwball fighting.
Climb up.
Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse.
Oh, I see. I've got to go around it. Never mind.
No real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is... manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts any beds in all his wards.
Behind that. Gotta stay behind this thing. Ha ha! There we go. I'm up. Whoo! I am so close. Come on, just get over it. Get over to it. Yes! Oh!
I think you need a little more. Tell me what difference do you have to me today. Show me.
Give him a beat down. Ooh. Ooh, and he keeps spawning them though. Ow. Ow. There. Oh my, they're pulling out a big bone boy. Bigger bone boy. Ugh. Ooh! Ow! Really? There. Dodge. Oh, he smashed himself. This way, don't I? Dang.
I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Dr. Jonathan Crane plans on elevating fear to new depths. Isn't that just something? I really want to get down there to Killer Croc. Seriously. That'll be much easier. Got the sonic batarang now. Interesting stuff. Creepy. I guess that's where he started to warp her mind for his personal use. I'm gonna have to guess that's where she went down on the deep end. Okay, I think we should maybe... Should we jump down the shaft? I don't know. I don't know if I should jump down the shaft or not. Let's try it. Come on. Come on. Come on! That was close.
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place. So what's down there? Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the story. Might as well call it.
Come on, open up. A top hat and tails is the only dress code for this party in the north. Oh, you douchebags! They set off an alarm! Don't you even try it. Just trying to get that freaking gun box open. No, 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 don't let him get that gun. Don't let him get the gun out. No. That was good. Can't believe I let one of them get the gun box open, though. Crap. Control room access. Ooh, and another tape. I'll be honest, I think Cash might have been a little bit too testy there with Killer Croc, because Killer Croc, he doesn't lie about when he wants to kill someone. Croc's lair.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Ooh! He got him! He got him! Ooh, Killer Croc Killer Croc got him.
Ooh. Ooh-hoo.
Gosh, that's amazing. I can't believe it. Killer Croc got that guy. I think I need to use the line launcher and get over here. There we are. Just drop off there. Haha. I'm slick, aren't I? Figuring out stuff with the stuff I've got on hand. Finally, Ooh, boy.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact
Dang. That's a giant explosive.
These floating platforms will support me. But will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Ooh. Okay. Just be careful. Climb over. Careful. Just careful. I am not a fan. Something really weird just happened. For some reason, my voice thing went off. Activated in the background and brought the window out for some odd reason. Ooh, listen to this guy growl.
Ooh.
Sorry, I didn't mean to yawn with my mouth open like that at you guys. Ooh. Please don't start chasing me. I don't want to be chased.
Oh, move.
Just run. Run back. Is he coming? Yes, he's coming. Oh my gosh! Run my way. Run. Just keep moving. Move! Keep going! Oh gosh! Is he still chasing me? Oh wait, why did he plant this explosive bat here? Can I detonate this maybe? Oh. Did I run too far away from him? Like, does he know that I'm trying to lure him in this tube? Oh well, I don't mind making noise now. Now that I can do that. Really? Get knocked back in. Maybe not. If I run, he'll just keep coming after me like mad, so.
Clever. Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Heh. That's what you think. He's gonna be a problem to me.
Oh!
He gets me almost every time. Move, 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 move. Ah. Where? There he is. There you are, buddy boy. Get back in the water. That's what you get. Wait, what? Oh, I gotta move. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. Got right in our freaking way. Cheeky son of a gun. Oh, wrong way. This way. Oh, move, 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 move. Just keep moving. You'll stop after a little bit. Oh.
You can't run from me.
Run, 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 run. Keep running, just keep running. Move, move, move. Gosh, this is so strange. Just keep running, run, 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 run. Oh, we're in.
My caves will be your tomb.
And boom. He's not dead down there? Wait, return to the Batcave to form the Anti-Titan compound. So, that way. Oh boy! There we go. Freaking teeth. Oh, finally. Dang, he's been everywhere, hasn't he? Joker, that is. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this here. Hopefully you've enjoyed. I've been going for an hour and 24 minutes. I figure I should stop now. Seriously, I hope you liked it because I really enjoyed it, especially Killer Croc's lair. That was freaking amazing. Seriously amazing. Gosh, Killer Croc is just, he's one of my really favorite DC villains. I mean, that is when they portray him like actually freaking scary. And you would think he would be that big and if he was a like a mutant croc person hybrid, you'd think he'd be bigger. But for some reason, in like Suicide Squad, they depicted him like barely even five feet tall or more. I would think he would be a lot more menacing than that, you know? So yeah, please let me know what your thoughts are down in the comments below. And not only that, but please, seriously, support the channel by hitting the like button down below as well. Seriously, it helps. It really helps the channel to grow. Hitting the like button honestly helps the channel grow a lot more. And thank you all again. And without further ado, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.